Okay, we haven't had any snow, but we've been living in frozen fog for the last 2 weeks. And this is what happens with sub-zero fog. This is the old World War II German bunker down the street from my house.